She was born in a time of war. 1943 was when she first entered service and went immediately to the Pacific Theater to fight, you know, against our enemies at that particular time. So she was a symbol of our great country at that time. And of course, the Iowa-class battleships, of which the New Jersey is part of, were considered to be the iconic symbols of naval sea power back in the day. So to be part of that history and to see her today, you know, 81 years later, it's fascinating, and I'm just so delighted and honored to be part of that experience.
This is an incredibly powerful day for this state and for this community. You think about World War II, Korea, Vietnam, the Cold War, Lebanon. You all know this as well as I do. There's no battleship in the history of our nation that comes close to the legacy created and lived by the USS New Jersey.
Almost 25 years ago. And I won't tell my friends from the Navy, but this is your heart.
Unfortunately, we are this close to losing World War II veterans. The folks who experienced the trauma of the last World War, the last use of nuclear weapons, are going to die out. If we don't remember the massive human sacrifice that went on at that time, we're going to repeat it. So one day, very soon, ships like Battleship New Jersey and other macro artifacts like this are going to be the only reminders left on this planet.